Alright, welcome to David Souls. Demon's David.
Where did you get that from?
Yeah, okay, so
wait,
before
preface,
anything.
Don't touch a fucking thing. We
Joseph
created...
and I, we, while Miles was gone,
made
a character. No, you get that squared on his face.
Yeah.
Now, remove
so
the
helmet. So we made a character for Miles to behold.
Well, we're all playing, but...
Well, Miles is
so just not squared. This is Genzo Hanji!
Turn it sideways. Yeah. So this is our character. We tried to make him as serious and straight-faced as
and
we
as
could.
And accurate to
yeah.
another character.
So his nose is his second weapon. So he's always prepared for battle. That's his third weapon.
And
that's a shot.
He will make the dragon consume you.
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Just get all up in there. Oh, this is disgusting. Look at how ripped he is. This is going to be the best episode
there
of
you go.
Souls.
Naked roll. Read this edge.
You're going to want to read all of those. Especially because you've never played this before.
R1 is to fight.
I have played this game.
What?
I said...
Fight that
I'm
guy!
Not,
you told me you've never played Song of the Deep before.
I'm not doing this again.
Fight him!
Hello?
You're not fighting
Sir?
Him. Fight him! You got fighted.
Look at all that,
fight juice.
Not 30 frames going on.
How do you do the emotes? Wow! I'm pretty good, thanks.
No, I think it's just when you die. I have no clue, but I think it's when you die.
Fight him!
He's a really tough combatant.
You didn't fight him good.
Why is there a tree in the way?
You tried to parry him.
It's a fight tree.
You can't parry him.
Yes, you can.
Okay.
Look, it's right there.
No, that's block really hard.
No, that's the...
That's aggressive blocking.
I'm not doing this.
Oh, no, you get to fight twice.
Can
double
you
fight.
Hit him with your dangling shield and knock him off his feet?
Ooh, nice quick roll.
It's quick. Between all of us, Miles is probably the Souls Master.
He's Genzo Hanji.
He's the embodiment of Genzo Hanji. His nose isn't quite as impressive.
My nose?
Yeah. Because that nose. Well, that nose knows.
I have a...
You may be genetically superior, but you were not naturally selected for this
guy.
Oh.
Yeah, be careful. The guy's jumping at you.
When they jump at me,
oh,
you
is,
need
is
to play
that, is, are those the characters I should be worried about?
Also, your junk is a natural torch. So we don't need to carry a torch.
No, it's not junk.
Game.
Look, he's got like a crystal on his belt.
His junk's on his belt.
It's his
a crystal.
It's a junk crystal?
It's a junk crystal. It's a J.O. crystal. Croissant moongrass. It's French moongrass.
Fucking Perry.
Take some of that Dark Souls medical marijuana.
You
didn't read that message.
It's never...
What if it was how to win the game with a button press?
Also, you can't talk about medical marijuanas. We'll get... Wait a minute.
We'll get copyright strike.
Excuse
me? And they'll remove all of our ad revenue.
They'll remove all our fake non-existent ad revenue.
That dude is presenting. It's tripped.
Oh, this one does have the ragdolls.
No, it doesn't.
Oh, right.
Oh!
Call that a backstab.
Dude, that was some bad manners.
See, I don't... Okay. Oh. See, I don't remember this game controlling this well. I remember this being, like, really bad.
It's probably the TV who played it on the phone. So this is the bonfire.
It's an archstone. Excuse me. You missed.
This is the bonfire.
Oh. Boom! Knocked you out!
Eat it, whore!
Warp to new area!
Sure.
Nope.
Later, pussies. Roll into those! Oh, yeah. What?
That one's in. No, it's not.
Oh! Whoa! Go back! Why is that one stuck to the wall?
That's the one full of glue. You need to fight him.
Okay, this is a real soldier.
Where else?
This is Soldier Semis. What? Six. I thought that was a pretty solid parry. That one was a little off. I didn't get that one hit. Look at those little glovey mitts.
It's glovey mitts?
Yeah.
That guy's a Soldier 76.
We're all soldiers now.
I'm coming after you, Genzo Hanji.
Oh, it works. Got one more time. Oh.
Man, that was like fucking on point.
I think this is where you have to hit it before, yeah.
Oh!
Oh my god, that's in his dinkles. What the fuck was that?
So that's what you mean when you say dinkles. I get it though.
Are you gonna be the boss mouse?
The epic adventure.
Wield weapon with both hands.
Yeah, that's just silly. We're not gonna do that.
That's silly. I don't know. I'm not a Bothman. Gets down. A Bathmadan. What's that from?
I don't know. You said it.
Bathmadans. That's a thing. Bathmadans.
Is it like Asmodan, but taking a bath?
No, it's the collectibles in Star Fox Adventures. Bathmadads. Alright, maybe it's just me, then maybe it's not.
I don't think I ever played through that in its entirety.
That was my favorite Star Fox game.
Because it had Crystal in it?
Oh, dude, she's so hot. Miles, can you stop clipping out of the map? I don't need to see what's behind this invisible wall.
Yes, you do.
You're freaking me out now.
Ooh, man. He's pretty good!
Alright, now D2 is the other side. Yeah, yeah.
You did it. You broke his concentration.
Alright, now parry his shield out of his hand.
Ooh, you can't fight back if you can't fight back.
Yeah. Can't just swing like a madman.
Okay, we're gonna two-hand this.
That's how the pros do it.
It works.
He flinched though. He's scared of you.
Yeah.
Just wait for him to drain his stamina. Oh,
it was
wait.
Like I never expected a guy with a dick this big to fight me.
Look at that dinkums.
Look at the size of that man's dinkums. I roll behind him and
look at that nose! You know, a man with a big nose has a big dingus. I didn't realize I was fighting Severus Snape. He had a big nose, right?
I think so. He's dead now, though. We can't talk about it.
Well, no, Alan Rickman's dead. Actually, no, Snape is also
yeah,
dead.
Yeah, yeah. They're all dead now. Yeah. That's depressing.
Oh, you bitch.
You bitch.
Backstab him.
I'm trying. Trust me. What?
Yeah, you actually hit him, though.
Excuse me.
So video games.
What?
What? What?
I don't understand.
How can you maintain
this? I'm so dizzy right now.
Excuse me.
This is worse than PlayStation VR. Try jump slashing him.
No, I've tried.
That'll work.
Remember, that's the jump slash.
Oh, that's the jump, though. Did you try the one that makes him actually leave the ground?
Yes.
Jumps?
In fact, I have.
And by jump, you know we mean jump.
Like feet. Yeah. Not on the ground. Okay, try parrying him.
I've tried. That doesn't work.
What if you did it when he was swinging?
You know what? You might be right. See?
Oh, got him. Nice.
Ghost parry.
Stop
he's dancing around like a bitch.
Hello? See, that's the trick. He makes you think he's retarded.
And then he is retarded, but he has a sword.
What is happening?
This has been 8 minutes.
Yeah! We beat the game!
Hardest
boss
in the game.
Done.
For a whole 51 souls.
Genzo Hanji prevails!
See if you can roll into enemies to dissuade them.
Yeah, that was Bloodborne. The old ladies and the crotchety legs.
No, you can do that in some
that Dark
enemies in Dark Souls as well. The only ones that you could do it to would be the...
But now you're behind them.
Surprise, motherfucker!
You are beating the fuck out of that wall.
Man, that wall looked at me wrong. Do it.
Dodge!
Okay.
Oh my god. He was like, how was I supposed to reload and turn around at the same time?
Genzo Hanji!
No amount of training could have prepared him for that
oh,
encounter.
Oh, we could have just jumped across, except I bet I'd fuck this up.
Hey, okay. Wait, is the jump in this?
That was the jump.
No, there.
What was that?
Okay, try it on flat ground here.
Did you hear me press the button?
Oh.
I tried.
I can always hear you press buttons.
I guess there's no jump in this one. I guess it was Dark Souls the other day.
Don't make fun of my button.
This game has a jump.
No?
Yeah, it does. I've seen people do it.
Oh, no, it's the thief dodge thing, isn't it?
I thought it was an actual jump.
I don't know, man. Maybe get a ring girl.
Clearly.
Oh, is this the boss fight?
No.
Oh.
Cool. Second half of the
this beginning game. Area is longer than if I remember it.
Excuse me? Longer?
Longer. Yeah, it's longer and larger.
Oh.
Oh.
Oh, pussy! Oh, thank you.
Kyle!
He went through a range of emotions during that death. I'll never see my wife again. I'll never get to enjoy KFC again.
The Third Reich will never fall.
All of these emotions.
This is the mouse.
Not yet.
That's the mouse. The
simmering through there.
That's the mouse.
Wait a minute.
Get him, May!
This isn't the asylum game. Now, you can beat this guy, but it does nothing cool for you, so go ahead and beat him.
Just get it done.
The trick is to take off all your armor. You got a wide range of attacks.
The trick is to use more skill.
Yeah. Make Clantag get good.
He's doing the Frump of Doom.
That does a lot of AoE, but I guess it didn't that time.
It does a lot of Yaoi.
He's got a long dick, so...
And a long fucking asshole.
He's doing the frumpy! Oh!
Get the hunji!
Enzo Yujiro Kaioken!
That was a straight stab.
In the dinkums.
Okay.
Oh, he's frumping!
Now stop moving for a sec just to enjoy the surroundings.
What?
Wonderful world.
Oh. What a wonderful world!
Oh! Oh, right in the dinkums!
Good thing you blocked that.
I need to eat this crescent grass moon.
Don't waste it. Remember, don't get replenished.
Is he gonna enter his final form?
His teeth don't fit in his mouth.
That's why he's upset. His orthodontist failed him.
So he sat on. Also, his wings are growing out of like the top of his spine.
Yeah, also why he's upset.
His orthodontist failed
him. Oh,
dear. That was his plastic surgeon. He had the guy from Bioshock.
Yeah, his plastic surgeon did a lot of not great stuff for him.
Nope.
Oh my god.
Okay.
You fought valiantly, but Genzo Hanji was nuts.
Thanks, Obama. So this is, waifu. You know she's hot because she's blind. Might be mended.
She's got a touch of the glow finger.
She's resurrecting Hanzo Ganji.
Oh my god.
Hanzo Ganji! We'll rise again!
I can smell again! Sneezes a dragon out. Together the northern land of Boletaria. Oh, look up a little bit. Oh, Hanzo Ganji.
Thou canst not exit the nexus, but each of the five archstones
will never smell again.
So these are the adventures of Genzo Hanji after he died in a match of Overwatch. This is his afterlife.
Yeah.
This is his own personal hell for his sins.
This is a punishment that all Genji players deserve to go through, is this
Genzo Hanji players.
Yes. However, by capturing the demon souls, you can reclaim your physical body. Nexial binding. So that's not her. Kick him.
Look at all these ghost people still playing.
These aren't other players.
Alright.
Oh, excuse me?
Don't go forward with that sticky white stuff. Wait, aren't there usually like a thousand million messages down at the bottom? Like, turn right? Don't bother with standing.
Oh, yeah.
Go down here.
Down there, yeah.
It's usually, like, littered with messages, right?
Yeah! It can't even load them in, there's so many.
Beware of trap. Holy shit.
Alright, all developer ones, I take it back.
Oh, right, this is the one where, like, everything was just symbols and none of it was just fucking explained. Awesome.
Green is stamina, red is damage. So that's the soul cost.
Oh, is the 380? No, that's it. How much?
That's the weight.
Oh, shard of sharp stone, shard of hard stone.
Do they have durability?
Yeah, repair equipment.
Yeah, that's right. Do we want to do that right now?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, we're just going to find some soon anyway, right? Do we go up, Joe?
Nope.
No. But you should.
Think hard.
Nah, I'm good. I try to avoid that.
Wait, this whole thing is just an allegory for that time in band camp.
An allegory? You mean the lizard people in Skyrim?
Holy shit. Wait, what are they actually called?
Argonians.
Is this room just a dead end?
Okay, now I want you to run forward and jump.
No, we can't jump.
What did that say again?
Hard thing. Oh, yeah! Attack!
I'm trying, trust me.
Oh, it doesn't have the plunging attack?
No.
That's the most reliable specific, move in the game!
You might need a specific weapon for it.
No, I think they had it.
Like a bow?
I think they had it.
Maybe if you do it with a bow.
A bow.
So, Boletarian Palace. Huge stone castle.
That's right.
Hungry soldiers. Terrible dragons. Let's go.
Sons of bitches.
So this one, much like we assumed Dark Souls 3 was going to be, is very disconnected. None of the worlds are kind of brought together at all, which is what made the first Dark Souls something magical.
Because it was like more like Metroid at that point.
Yeah.
This one's all like separate little worlds.
Yuria the Witch is my second favorite character.
Is she your second waifu? Is she your side waifu?
Wait, wasn't there a character named that in Dark Souls 3?
What?
Yuria?
Yeah.
That's a common name, but probably.
I think Yuria was the chick that comes in for the...
Kills the turtle man?
No.
That sounds right.
Makes you married?
That sounds right. Or the woman you get married to.
No.
That was Jorge.
No, it's the witch lady who kills the turtle man who teaches you magic.
Who I straight murdered for killing my turtle friend.
Yeah.
I didn't learn no magic from her that day. Alright, so this is a cool as fuck cutscene.
Oh. I remember what happens.
Yep. Fucking orcs.
Great.
See, this is actually the quest of Genzo Hanji to claim the souls of the dragons that he shoots from his arrows.
Yep. He's getting munitions.
That's a whole bunch of dudes.
Yeah.
Fucking swallow, man.
No, he wants to whack them all over his face. Like a...
He's stuffing his cheeks. He's preparing for the winter.
He is a squirrel monster.
I think that was a world tendency thing.
There's an item.
Oh! Like that door there, I think that changed with world tendency.
Oh, I didn't even remember anything like that.
I never did it, but... Thanks.
Watch out.
Is that a soul?
We should probably be reading items because we don't remember
anything. It's an undying soul.
Cool, yeah.
There's guys.
Yep.
Oh, guys!
The trick is to run past them, come around and backstab them on the way back down.
Holy!
I gotta say, like, I'd love Dead Space and Mass Effect Remastered, but fucking Souls.
Ooh. I'd love a remastered this, actually.
Demons and Dark Souls.
Yep.
Even just Demon's Souls, yeah.
Oh, so good.
They will only release it after we finish playing it on PS3.
The day we're done.
Yeah.
So then we'll replay it on PS4.
Yeah, we.
Well, by the time we're done this, it might be the PS5.
Yeah, boy.
We could be here for a while.
I don't know, look at him cutting through these guys. This is pro Genji.
These are easy enemies.
This is pro Genji.
We've yet to test your metal.
Metal.
What's that note say? Beware of the formidable... What? The
warhead.
That's the ring, I think.
Can we open this by hitting it?
Yep.
There's a guy with an arrow.
Is this
here.
The Black Knight?
No, there's an arrow on a death hole.
Death hole?
Yeah.
Yeah, the death hole will be in the net opening.
You'll see it, don't worry.
There's death
hole. A death hole.
Beware of enemies ambush.
Watch out.
Wait, are the enemies going to be ambushed or are they ambushing us?
You'll never see me coming!
Now go fast, you can ambush them.
I think I might have seen something. I better stay still.
Oh, charge an R2 around the corner.
Fucking watch.
It was like, another one. Oh shit, it was an ambush!
Luca has a crown made of planks.
Why did he just nail wood to his face?
I am the king of picnic tables.
It's gonna be like Dark Souls 2, right? For backstabs? Like, you have to hit them, like,
square off in the to square?
The... It was, like, off to the side or something.
I don't remember. Whoa! Firebombs.
Those are good, right? Don't they do a lot of damage?
Yeah, we're
game?
Gonna run into a phalanx boss that does a lot of damage.
Watch yourself before you crouch yourself.
Excuse me.
You know, Dinkums.
Ah, the old Dinkum guru.
That's my wizard.
Dinkumsuru.
Thank you.
Dude!
I already have one. Yeah. It's right here.
Why
sorry to shoot you down.
Why would they call it a male breaker? You can't just assume someone's gender.
Is he throwing fire?
Double ascended.
Is he throwing fire? Burst of flames. It worked. His shield wasn't even up. Get the fuck out of here.
I'm really sleepy.
Just like the metal of his helmet hitting the wall. Ping ping. Carry that guy? No. Or did his flaming...
He just happened to hit me.
This dude just can't. His sensitivity's really low.
You just nudge him.
Genzo Hanji, push! Stop!
Light tap.
No, it's, yeah, like, it's just like a light nudge. Stop!
Genzo Hanji, book!
No!
We're ranked attacks.
Isn't a barrel? No, it's fire. Barrel's higher, right?
Yeah.
Or is that Dark Souls I'm thinking of?
No, that's this. And Dark Souls.
They both do the same thing.
Oh my god!
Oh my god! That guy got killed! It.
What the fuck? Did he hit you? Oh, does this game not have invincible frames?
I think it does, because that guy didn't hit me. And I was...
I don't know if he missed, though. Maybe it does.
What?
I don't actually
oh,
know.
Oh, we have to go up and around.
Every game should
left.
Have
thanks.
Invincible
I'm gonna go
frames.
Right now.
Where did you leave it?
Oh. Push him off.
Oh, sorry.
Nudge
that nudge, just like the...
Just, okay, can you zoom in on him? Yeah, no. Can you just look at his face for a sec? Like, pan the camera around? Yeah, like, he just fucking...
It's just, oh, I'm just staying in here.
Having a good day.
A sailor knows what a sailor knows.
He just, like, nailed part of a barrel to his forehead.
Where am I?
Cater.
He liked my job.
I fall off the edge. Oh, nice. Alright. He didn't have to fall that way.
That would be an excellent mod for Dark Souls, like any of them on PC, where
when they die, they fling themselves off the closest ledge.
Like, yeah, they like gravitate toward the nearest ledge, no matter how far away it is. they just make their way to
like,
it.
Like falling uphill over a cliffside.
No, but I think if you drop down...
But then you have to go all the way back.
Oh, no, the barrel. You get to trigger the barrel, and then you come back.
Left. The trigger the rock and roll right.
The barrel is a rock? It's a rock.
It's a rock.
It's a rock.
Trigger and just roll right.
In Dark Souls, it's a barrel.
Oh, you want to jump down there anyways to get into the door. Or fall into it, yeah. Let's see that. I was just testing.
You fucking sword.
Oh my god, dude. You can be preserved.
Wait.
You can be Kutsu. It's not quite a claymore, but...
Ooh.
It has more pow-pow. Or does it? What?
Right-handed weapon 1
oh,
decreases
do you,
all the way.
You
so it's supposed
you don't
to be
have
two-handed.
Enough, you don't have enough strength to wield it?
It probably weighs too much, puts us over the threshold.
So if we take... How do we unequip stuff?
Back out. Square.
Do we have to take off all of our clothes?
Yeah, we might not be, you aren't strong enough to use this with one hand. Yeah, you just don't have enough strength.
However, we can wield. No, we can have it just with two hands.
Okay, Gutsu.
Should we keep it like this?
Well, yeah, just keep your other weapon on the ready when you need it, Freddy.
Not the mailbreaker, get the other one.
You're in ability shortage.
Durr. Can you still not fat roll?
Oh, yeah. hit triangle. Put it back on, hit triangle. Now roll.
That shouldn't change.
It's not the right sword. This is the right sword.
Cool. Whatever, we're fat rolling.
Genzo Hunji!
I fat rolled through the entirety of this game the first time I played through it because I had no idea. It was like, as long as you were under 70%, you could.
Excuse me?
You could not fat roll.
Alright, so should we go tango with
in
the
two?
Knights?
Yeah.
Alright, Spear Guy, let's do this.
Okay.
Let's do these! Oh, what was that? Did you just like nudge
just
him with
nudge
the
him a bit so his shield's out of the way?
So I suggest we don't tangle with the Red Knight here until we've unlocked the shortcut.
Go kill him.
I don't know if I can.
Yeah, don't go this way yet.
He's really hard. He's harder than the first two bosses.
We'll go unlock the shortcut and then we'll come back to him.
I think that's a good idea. I agree with Chris.
Okay.
You'll also get the ring that gets you more health.
Whoa. Okay, calm down.
We're not using spoilers!
We're not using any cheat items like that. We're playing this how real Souls players play.
I should bring that. I totally have the guidebook for this, like the little one that came with the special edition.
I might have the guidebook.
Like the actual guidebook.
Yeah.
What was that? Hold still while I put this shield in your face. Fucking Reinhardt here.
Do you want us to wait for you?
Yeah, fuck you. I've only had some friends.
Yeah.
Apt.
These are some extremely depressing messages, Chris.
Get him! You gotta remember the plunging attack's not in this game. Oh!
I'll do my own rendition of it.
Skip over their heads. It was just like mental patients, like tussling.
What happened?
That guy died.
I think he blew himself up.
Gets a fucking nose. So I think there's some like pudding monsters in this staircase.
Excuse me?
They're like the puddings with the shield. Or maybe it's just all dudes.
Do we want to go all the way down there?
Yeah, but you're first. And whack that. I think there's another one to the right. Yeah, whack that.
What does that do?
They were holding up items that were going to have dropped out.
Ew.
Can't remember if they're any good or not.
Ew.
My memory of like what's in this game kind of like we're about to run out of things I'd like distinctly remember.
Okay. Firebomb.
Welcome. Oh, maybe you should fire them.
Well, that guy just killed himself.
Oh, help him. Help him out. Yeah! He just pauses. Whoa! I've seen people die. Fuck, here he comes! I can't handle it! He killed everyone else! Just end it.
That's someone's special cousin that they let hold a fire. So you're like, see those things? Don't go near those with this.
So now I'd say you're free to go tango with the red guy.
Is that the shortcut?
Yeah, go back up. Yeah. Hey, remember in this place? That's where the arrow man was in the death hole?
Yeah. No, I know where we are, but
okay.
I didn't realize that this was the shortcut. Oh, this guy.
See that weapon he's got there?
Yeah. Beginners should try this area later.
Look at how he walks.
I'm ready to fuck your ass, son.
He just walked like a pussy. Excuse me.
Oh, that could have been the perfecter one.
Here, for a sec.
He has a jack-o'-lantern face.
Now, maybe I just remember him being really hard because I was really bad whenever I played.
I don't think many people were expecting this guy to be like, oh, he's actually hard. I think a lot of people were expecting, well, if I just do it over and over.
That was a backstab, and you know it, you cock-sucking fuck.
Yeah, this is our first time fighting this guy. Maybe he's unbackstabbable.
I thought every enemy was backstabbable.
No.
Like, aside from bosses, obviously.
The boss, wow.
Oh, okay. Yeah, don't get hit by him, because he does damage. His face is just a jack-o'-lantern. He's a Halloween guy.
Oh, I'm gonna do so much better.
No, you just progress. We'll go on to the next area now. Don't bother getting our souls back. You don't need souls in this game. Oh, yeah!
Gutsu!
We need the biggest weapon.
Well, if we're not gonna use the big... Or if we're gonna use the big sword.
Yeah.
There we go!
Alright.
You basically look like the main character from Neo now.
Genzo Hanji!
Oh my god.
Nobody likes you.
Ooh, a slave shield.
Ooh. They call me Jonathan Rage Slave. Holy shit! What?! Oh. Who put that roof there?!
Dude, they're on fire. No, you gotta hit them. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
You got this, Chris.
You're a fucking weed whacker.
You're a fucking weeaboo.
You're a fucking weeaboo. You got some turpentine.
Yeah, does that make fire better?
No. Okay. Isn't that the make your sword fire?
No. You tell me. You're the sexpert.
Well... Did you see that man just jump down at you?
No, it's okay.
You see his feet on the screen? His feet were like above your head. Alright. Oh god!
Get out of here! Oh. This is Genzo Hanji, also known as Sex Johnson.
Sex Johnson. Is that guy's sword sticking out of his kneecap? Did he maybe take a sword to the...
Me? I see where you're going with this.
Let me guess, someone stole your sweet roll?
Hey, don't talk about sweet rolls like that. My sweet rolls bring all the boys to the yard.
They're like, it's better than y'all's.
Yas.
Yas!
Yas! I do say. Nice!
I do say, do sex.
I don't know how you hit him that first time, but the sword connected with him, I guess.
Oh my god!
He thought he would block and then he didn't because
he was
dead. So should
I try and retrieve the souls?
Up to you. I don't care.
Yeah, if you want to.
Have you rolled off the left there? The meta was
trying. Try falling through. That'll kill, right?
No. No? No, this isn't Dark Souls 2.
What? Oh, can I not get that now? Okay, I can.
That's how you fight the Red Knight.
Now we can shoot the tail off the dragon.
Would arrows even work on it?
On what?
The Red Knight?
I wasn't sure what we were talking about.
Uh-oh.
No, arrows don't work on enemies.
Period.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
You just cleave that man in half.
It's nap time.
Yeah.
We don't, yeah. Hi.
Hello.
I was here too!
This is
I was just
doorway.
Waiting my turn, but you... Yeah.
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 That's a feminine pose he's got going on there.
Hi.
It was my first kiss, but whatever. Janet, you're such a slut.
Hey! I'm not coming down there!
Is it cold? What time is it where you are?
You can't come through this door! This is employees only!
I'm not an employee, so I have to stand out here too!
Sir!
Oh shit!
Ha!
It's employees only! His second line of defense was throw a Molotov at you! Fucking riding hat.
Hey!
The trick is to exchange blows. But don't get hit by his and hit him with yours.
Shut up.
No, 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 no. I only eat the handle of my sword.
How depressing must that be as, like, a crossbow guy? You just see, like, you aim and fire, you just see the guy casually, like, just walk to the right.
Yeah.
Like, you can't hit me.
Well, his arrows aren't being fired, they're, like, hovering towards you. I wonder if it's one of those Japanese things.
How do we get down the door?
You gotta go through the door. Oh, I know what you're seeing now. That's
uh-oh. I went way further than I thought I would.
Well, we know how to... Oh, patches! Mm-hmm. Well, we know how to get there. Dude, I don't want to fucking play this game. I don't even like Dark Souls.
Them's the rules.
Kendo Hanji!
You guys are fucking animals. I guess I'll just deal with it.
What?
This fucking turn speed.
Oh, fuck off.
Alright, how do I roll?
It's no different from any other
Holy shit! Look at those skills!
I'm scared the fuck
Collusion!
Out. What's my R2? Got it. How do I item?
Square.
It's, dude, it's... They haven't changed the
screen. No, don't.
I haven't played just a Souls game in a while.
Wow. Also, it says it right on the screen.
Right on the screen.
If you can't figure it out, it says it.
Yeah, the flare button, it says it right on the screen.
Whoa!
Whoa!
Dude, how did he hit me? I think he's hacking. I was R2ing, sir. Please stop that. No! I just want the item! I used to be able to grab them
faster. Guys, stop! I just want to win the
game! I just want to win the game! Fuck!
Do you want to... I'll do something stupid.
Don't do it.
Do it, Chris.
It took me a long-ass time to beat Zelda Link to the Past. When I was young, partially because there was like a two-hand that shit, you're stupid.
Oh, I thought it would do some damage.
Partially because there was like a puzzle that that was hard for me to beat, but also because I never knew how to save the game, or I didn't understand the concept of saving. Mm-hmm. Because when it asked if I wanted to save the game, like I thought it meant like you saved the world, you saved the game, you beat it. Like I was very confused by that for a long time.
Huh.
And then I finally realized, like, no, it's saved the game.
I don't think that's that silly.
That's not silly.
You saved the game!
I easily played 50 hours of Pokemon Silver without realizing there was a save option.
I never had that issue.
I just kept restarting it.
Man, I really wish I could progress farther if my battery would let me.
Right? I just keep running out of... It's gonna be stronger double A's out there. People have level 100s. Oh, I just cut his hair. Oh, I did it again. Oh, God, he's fucking...
Ah, get away from my hair! My perm! I hate to break it to you, but you had no hair before we even started. Oh, my God! This really is hell! What?
Oh, somebody died somewhere.
Oh, you didn't!
I don't like that at all.
That's gonna leave a mark!
Oh!
He goes in for a second attack! He lands it! Oh, it's a brother!
This dude's fucking crazy, man.
Rock on, brother!
Swinging like a madman.
He's on the ropes! They're both on
the ropes!
No!
Oh,
Kenjo Hanji! Which surprise! Oh, double surprise! It's a triple threat! They're surrounding them! Oh, this is quite the battle royale! Oh, he's blue. Sir, I need you to step off!
Oh!
Step! Did he, like, faint at you?
I panicked, he panicked. We're all panicking now.
That little nudge is entirely...
Whoa!
What was that? It's like he was slowly dying and then had a seizure. It's like... You should have done your little nudge.
I nudged him. I got a ghost in the middle of all those guys. They don't even see him.
Go down there.
I thought you were going to jump off.
No, go down there. Crazy, man. Go down there?
Yeah. No, not this way, you okay. Funyun.
You should jump down there.
Go down the stairs. And then down the stairs. And then down the stairs.
Alright.
Over here.
Ah, if I got a running and jumping start, I
There's
can make it over this.
There's stairs right there.
What a pussy.
Oh, fuck! No! Oh, no!
Got him! Got him!
That guy's occupied.
Whoa, whoa.
Whoa, bro.
Alright, everyone calm down for a minute. Oh, fuck Jesus me! Christ. Alright, roll again. Yeah! Got him.
Got him.
Nobody
coach.
Panic. I got him. That was a tough one, though.
He's not your dad.
You guys should congratulate me for that one. Man, that was a tough one. Hey, thing.
Should we be congratulating you for that one as well?
No, that one was easy.
Okay.
Yeah, I don't like being in there.
Throw a bomb. Unless you want to save it. But you have lots of them. But you're probably miss. that guy, the closest one to you. Or, yeah, that guy here. And if you back up a bit more, or no?
I got so many souls, the frame rate dropped. Okay.
I'm still here! Wait, there's like three of them.
Yeah. Okay, this guy's the toughest guy we've fought so far. That was a challenge.
Hi.
I'll get him!
That was not the one I intended to kill first.
Still, look cool.
Hearthstone!
Nice, we can upgrade our weapon now.
Yeah. Maybe. Yeah.
It's like a samurai run.
Fucking keeps moving the staircases.
A gaggle of fucks dun, dun, through there.
A gaggle of fucks.
Oh, a double fuck! Abandoned ship!
Alright, we're gonna fight him here with strategery.
Report you to Professor McGonagall! What?
Strategery unlocked.
And watch this.
That's what we should do. We should have made it like an old man wizard man.
We did.
Him Dumbledore.
No, he's gonna, in Dark Souls, he's gonna be an old man, because Dark Souls is a million years after this. I've evolved to see things on both sides of my head.
Genetically superior.
Oh, there's a gaggle of fox.
Yeah, that's what I was talking about.
I thought you was
please,
making that
sweet
up.
Help me. I am trapped. Surrounded by Draglings.
I don't know. You're on a perch. You're fine. Hi! You get out from there!
Oh. That was not what I wanted.
Oh!
Regret.
I am not fireproof!
Alright, everyone calm down.
This is not the iPhone 7.
What?
Is the iPhone 7 fireproof?
I think it's waterproof.
It's waterproof and it has no headphone jack.
For realsies?
Yeah.
That's stupid.
What? Yeah.
No, but they have courage, so it's okay. Oh!
Are we fighting?
My thanks for your brave rescue.
I almost drowned in the tunnel.
Accept this as a token of my gratitude.
Genzi Nohaju does not accept anything from nobody!
Okay, so then could you loot his body
after
that?
Can we just go down there to check if everyone's
dead? Does he give
dead?
You good shit?
No.
Should you kill him right now?
Sure.
No? No, fuck you up.
Okay.
Now I must go. There is something for me to take care of.
What makes you think he's stronger than me?
I don't know. Maybe he... he is kind of glowing.
It's a real flat texture. Yes.
So,
I need to be on it for a certain amount of time.
Okay, so just...
Don't mind me. Just practicing my nindo.
This is my nindo. My ninja way. Also, those logs are a much higher resolution texture than
the logs. He's gonna burn. No, he's just getting up.
What a cunt.
You need to stay long enough for him to start digging through the ditches.
Burn through the ditches.
Slamming in the back. Fuck.
Hi.
Sir, his legs are moving too fast. We can't seem to... I can't read. Got him. Look at you.
Okay, see you next time, bro.
Dude, I got him for you, fam. Run to the left. Oh, okay. This comes all right now.
Bye. See you next week.
JK, I see you in a few minutes.
I go like through the gap between your arm and your torso. Oh shit!
Uh-oh.
We're all gonna laugh at you! Oh gosh.
I feel like we should high five.
Yeah. Oh shit!
Oh.
Genzo Hanji!
Pull lever!
I need to pull lever!
Just one good lever! Bring honor to my family!
Dude.
So that's the phalanx boss. You can tell because of the phalanx.
Nice. Don't fucking come in here! We mean business!
Can you get in there? It's like a bunch of slug monsters with shields. Wouldn't that be funny?
No!
No, don't come in here!
I'm naked! It's like, oh! Scariest thing I've ever seen
in my entire life. Genzo Hanji.
What's over there?
Okay. That scared me a wee little fickle tickle biddle.
Okay, calm down.
Dude, I'm having a turpentine.
What did that say?
Turpentine.
Saving from my lack of wakefulness.
Is that the door that leads to the bridge?
No.
Alright.
It, well, yeah. If it opened, it would.
No, he already said no. No, it's not.
It obviously can't be if he said no. But this is some kind of ambush.
This matter has been settled! Fuck off!
He said no. Alright, good luck, Ghost Guy.
Oh!
That tipped my penis!
Fuck that wall!
The lotus! It is a sign of my family! It will bring great honor!
Dude, you have to calm the fuck down.
I bet I can light these candles with my sword.
Consider them lit.
That's how it works. The sparks from your blade.
Oh, great.
You swing them so fast. Oh!
It's this tower that has the pudding shields.
What? Oh, that's... Wait,
did you see that stuff come through the ground? Oh! They're throwing them at me. Wait what? For it.
They're throwing the oil?
The pudding. The pudding
shields. It's the pudding shields. There's a pudding shield.
What if I said that the first boss was just a ton of these guys? I'll stop that.
You have to hit his butt.
Yeah, but his butt's on the other side of the railing.
Yeah.
Obviously, that's impossible.
I'm really not comfortable with what just happened.
Genzo Hanji has trained his entire life for this moment. To just... kill the legendary pudding shield monster!
It just falls off the side and dies.
It's not even chocolate flavored.
I call you a pudding monster because I'm going to be putting you in your place.
And
Hanzo
gets
a joke.
Genzo Hanji.
Genzo Hanji, make a wonderful joke. Ow, I got hit by that.
Oh, and then go for it.
Got him. Nobody worry.
Got him.
It's the shard of happiness.
That's my favorite. Oh, that's where he went. I thought there was a second one.
No.
This dank ass
hey,
bastard.
Maybe we should go back to town and level up.
Which way is town? I'll get there extremely quickly!
We mean it! Don't come in here!
I bet I could jump
that
off
spear
here.
Is a sign of our commitment to
throwing spears at you!
To war! We won't! We won't hesitate to war at you!
Ah!
Dude.
That was don't really die hot. From fire.
I didn't know that would do damage to me.
What?
What?
Dude, Genzo Hanji is like amazing and all.
Right, but he's not immune to fire!
He's not immune to fire!
Bang, bang. That's my favorite character in the game.
Why?
It's not, I don't know who that is.
Alright.
I'll come back.
So, you...
He's like, oh, hey.
Did you just, like, materialize out of nothing?
Who keep fucking doing that? I can't figure out how to get out of here.
Where's the, wax lady?
I spy with my little eye.
I actually have no fucking clue.
Where'd she go? Or did you have to, like, beat the first boss before you can level?
No, that's stupid. No soul game ever do that. I think that's exactly what it is.
Genzo Hanji waits for no one.
He's like, what do you want?
That is a rice backpack you've got there.
Hi.
I guess I should have told you how to use that. He's like, it's not even in his eye.
Look at him, like, you're well, staring actually, straight and he's just waving it back.
According to where his eyes are, that might actually be in front of his eye. Maybe the game's super advanced. I just knows. But yeah, I know this blind lady might be dead.
Yeah, maybe we're gonna beat that there boush. Right. And then when we come back, we're gonna be dipping up down there, eh?
Oh my god.
We might as well spend it on some shit then.
Did you just have a stroke?
What are you talking about?
Should you not repair your stuff?
Talk to him, talk to him.
When the scourge came,
I
abandoned my wife and
daughter. Maybe get this thing here, because I think that jade thing we picked up is for him.
When I came to, I was in the Nexus. I wish...
Yeah, me too.
Talk
that
again.
Candle, she said. The pool, if only...
Okay. And we have one more time.
If only...
No,
okay. Best of luck to you.
Or...
No, we want that on us. What is it?
There's a jade thing we have.
Must be like a key item or something.
It's not in this
one. I can't go to another.
Maybe it's not for him? Maybe it's for the other guy? The dirty man?
What is it exactly?
It's a jade something or other. Go over to the...
Maybe it's a trinket on the first. Oh, there it is.
Jade Harrowman.
So it's for the blind lady, though.
No. It's that guy's daughter. Oh.
Should I drop in front of him?
No.
Why not?
I don't think that's how it just works.
Can we pick it back up?
I don't know. Whatever, it's fucking Jade Harrowman. Alright. Do you want this heroin or not?
Try depositing it.
That oh, hairpin. That belongs to my daughter.
Really?
Then she didn't make it after all. That belongs to
me. I'm very sorry for you. I thought this was a fork.
It's for the
What did he just say?
Thank you. So
nothing. He just said thanks.
No.
It's not much.
I mustn't forget.
I'm a bit ashamed to say.
Just hands it back to him.
But it seems to be safe.
He's like, I'm sensing some food on this. You should probably keep
My daughter
keep
didn't
it.
Brush your food with this.
You keep it.
Oh, that's us! Ring. Herculean!
Ring of right. Herculean strength!
Oh, they don't get the you!
What does it do? Raises maximum item burden!
Oh, yeah!
Oh! Oh!
Wait, no, I did it wrong.
Oh!
What are you trying to do?
Equip a sword in my offhand.
I don't think you can.
Don't lie to me. Oh, it's because I put it in the wrong hand. In the wrong slot.
Yes!
Can you swing it?
Can I swing it, please? Does this look like a face incapable of swinging a blade? Is this the face?
Nose crooked?
Yeah, you can swing it.
What? Do it again. Okay. Man, we need to level.
You can put your armor back on if you want. I took it off so I didn't fat roll.
Yeah.
Well, so much for that plan!
Oh, his head must never be covered.
Or take off the,
pants.
Take off the gloves and put on the armor. Yeah, just some on comp.
No! Gloves too. No, just the armor.
just the armor.
Yeah! You'll never stop me!
So what if we were to...
Although he does look way cooler with gloves and pants. No! Can't cover that beautiful
He actually
mug.
Looks kind of cool like that.
Can't cover that beautiful
We don't want him looking kind of cool.
That's how I look for half of Dark Souls 3.
Right? Just all right. Like real life.
Just like fantasy. Upgrade weapon! Oh no, we don't want to bot. Yeah, okay.
What are you saying?
It only costs 100.
Who is your father?
We don't have enough material to upgrade it.
Fuck your father, fuck your father.
We need 4 and we only have 3.
Alright, go kill the boss. He'll give us 1.
Does he sell them?
I can.
Let me go back.
That didn't like click until you said it.
Yeah, it's grindstone. Stones.
Oh!
How big is it?
Does it require 2 hits?
Is this bigger than the weapon we have? If so, we fucking need it.
If so, we
Yeah, it's
fuck.
A battle axe. It has to be. Just buy it on principle alone.
Do come back. That was a good use of souls.
Yes, it
what
was.
Else are we gonna use it on, though?
Just hold on a sec, Chris. Will it be worth it? Oh!
Wait, no, it's still worth it. It's still worth it. I know I don't have enough strength. Fuck off. It's because I'm too strong.
We know, you know.
No, it's fucking fine, alright? We're going to fight the boss now. Yeah, Batarian Palace. Let's go to Mass Effect.
Doesn't
fucking murder Batarian. Somebody.
Why bother even having an axe in the one hand if
he killed himself.
If you're gonna.
Say coping.
Like, that wasn't even part of the conversation. He killed himself!
That was a shitty waste of
wasn't
all those
even
souls.
There.
That was a very bad waste of souls.
But hey, we got a brass Oh my god!
Dude, it's okay, you have no pants. You can run like the lightning.
The lightning. Ow!
Hey, grease lightning, hey!
What'd you do?
I cracked my kneecap against the table.
Ow.
Ow or how? Oh my god! Someone died back there. Alright, slow.
Firebombs.
Beast. Piss faggot. Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. The trick is to get in there and fuck him in the ass. Get in there and we'll fuck him real good. Give me a sec. Get back in there and fuck him real good.
Holy shit.
Now the trick is to murder them. Like, really get in there and murder
Run
them.
Run at him.
The trick is to roll a bit and then fuck him up some more.
Jesus Christ.
There is no mercy for these monsters.
No stamina.
It's not important. We don't need it where
oh,
we're going.
Oh, it's the guy from Patreon?
It's not who I am. It's what I'm about to do.
You need to heal.
No, it's not important. I don't need... Ah, fuck.
Man, fuck.
Is that pressing the grass? Ah, fuck. Ah, fuck. Stop poking my kneecaps.
Maybe you should use some turpentine.
We don't have enough turpentine to waste.
You're just gonna wave your stick around.
I'm not waving my stick. This is strategy, man. This is strategy in the face of adversary. Adversitary.
You're doing that on purpose.
Adversary.
It's my eye.
Look at this motherfucker can't even handle who I am right now. Genzo-Hanji will bring honor to his family. His brother and his wife who was killed by the pudding. And you bring a great honor back to his memory!
God.
Do you think that boss was ever killed in that manner before? I went in 100% expecting that not to work. I thought I was gonna die.
Ginzo Hanji the fuck out of that guy.
I led demon.
Get that item, then touch the... Oh, frame!
Oh, I can't handle it! What is this, though?
Nice, hey, we can upgrade the bastards.
Oh
around.
My god. Because it worked really well in that fight.
Ginzo Hanji will return! At home!
Oh, wait, yeah, we have to talk to the monumental...
Excuse me?
The monumental!
The monumental!
The monumental!
Oh. Look at that
no one can
sexy
destroy
man!
The mantle!
Yeah, she was hiding.
The monumental.
Someone... Brave warrior! Hell, these two maidens come from!
Takes a lot of courage to wear no pants like that.
Wouldn't it be great if Ginzo Hanji just struck her down?
Like, he comes out of the portal just covered in sludge, and she's like, what did you just do? I don't really know!
I sense the pudding in you too.
Oh god.
Is that what this game's actually, the series is about? Ginzo Hanji is on a quest for the ultimate pudding.
The ultimate pudding, yeah. By no, he's on his quest to kill the ultimate pudding because it killed his family.
And didn't bring honor.
He must claim the power of the dragons to fight the pudding.
Someone from the future came back in time and stapled that to her face.
Okay, you should talk to her.
The monumental awaits the above.
Yeah, see, she went through the monumental.
The monumental will explain...
Man, this actually took me forever the first time through because the fucking dude just blends in with everybody else.
What dude?
Fall because you're alive.
No, don't fall.
Is he gonna get it right away, Chris?
Probably because he knows.
What?
Your door open here? Yeah.
Yeah, Holmes. We've all played Demon Souls before.
I never got this far.
Dude, that's because the last boss was real bad.
Yeah.
I never even fought the sledge boss.
So it's like that guy there.
Okay, that makes sense. He's the only one with the candle on.
Sure, but you know, I'm not observant.
I see no signs of Rafe.
No signs of intelligent Rafe.
We have long awaited you,
Slayer of Demons. Not smart, Ginzo Hanji.
You preserve the fabric of reality.
Still just covered in dew.
Staring into a completely different
dew. A scourge of demons.
Oh, cutscene.
In the distant past,
I was once a baby. I am still a baby.
The world was united.
I used to be a baby. I'm still a baby, but I used to too.
This is a painting done by somebody. This is another painting done by somebody. A lust for power. Oh, this isn't Metal Gear.
Ginzo Hanji just in the middle is like,
is there pudding anywhere?
I've not heard once in your story anything about pudding.
The last thing is a pudding.
Yet
only after the loss of innumerable souls.
Yeah.
I don't remember the final boss for this game.
Well, it's not really a boss.
Lost. Erased.
Like, there's a final boss, and then there's a final thing, and that's just
in
the
order
pudding.
To mend the
oh, yeah, I don't remember that at all.
What land still remained.
We sealed them in sarcophagi.
Six elders with six precious
we thought that would help them stay alive longer.
See, I don't know why
they
bothered to say, like, oh, the six precious archstones. When, like, oh, they're like, oh, and yeah, one of them's broken. You never go there.
One.
That was probably intended to be DLC.
That never materialized.
Oh, maybe there's a story reason
the
it's
wise
broken.
Queen of the
we're not here
ivory
right
tower. One to the chieftain of lost and ill fortune.
The sixth one. It's Lordran. It's Dark Souls Town.
Oh my god.
Of the tempest worshipping shadow men.
What's the world in Bloodborne?
And the last to the great giants
the city
of the northern lands. The
Yarnham.
Yarnham City, Cainhurst Castle.
Feel like, I guess theoretically they could all exist in the same world. It's just a different time periods, right? And
banned the four souls and Dark Souls and Bloodborne. Yeah, somebody had like a huge crazy write up where it made some sense, but I think Dark Souls 3.
The missing link was Genjo Hanzi.
Exactly. Because he's about to go through all of it.
Genzo Hanzi.
Genjo Hanzi. And only I remain because I am eternally a 4-year-old.
The thing that ties them all together is the pudding.
There is a pudding in Bloodborne.
There's a pudding in all things.
The four Archstones have been released.
Now it is your turn.
Alright.
I am not interested. You like said nothing about pudding.
The second he says Archstones and pudding, he's like, oh yes!
Oh yes!
Now
the
it is
pudding!
Genzo Hanji is on the job.
I satisfied you, now you must satisfy me.
No, thank you.
That's the thing that makes you a real boy.
And only once.
This dickhead.
It's making a weird noise.
Yeah, you're crushing their skeletons.
Are those upside down people?
No, they're people in the upside down.
Alright, don't do that to me. Freaking me out now, man. Can't handle.
The truth. No, truth.
Truth.
Remember.
Oh, motherfucker.
No, keep up.
Is there a door? Is that what it was?
You're back on the level where the
monument. Oh, there it is.
Left. Left. Not there. No. No.
Genzo Hanji'd make that.
Bad.
We do have that stone if it doesn't work.
The wasties.
I don't think you understand what wasting is.
Alright, do it.
Alright, do it.
Fuck it. Just do it.
I just gotta remember how to jump.
Go talk to the Russian lady.
I feel like it's double circle. Like, run in the double circle. Oh. No, not square.
No signs of intelligence, are you?
Don't do it. Don't do it.
Do it.
No.
Fucking do it, pussy.
World tendency.
I did it.
Ah, world tendency. That's like, don't do it. You did it before we had any souls on Miles. I don't remember all the way back up here. I'm a lazy man.
I'm a lazy
man. Look at these calves. You think we can waste all this calf muscle on just running up a thing all day?
Yes.
I think we gotta use this.
Man, see how flat that surface is? That would make a sick water slide.
It would probably be the best water slide.
I came to this land to find schematics for the best water slide.
I have to find the creator. The water slide killed my village. Can I level up now?
Yeah.
Ice stones connect to the defused world. Should you lose your physical form, remember the ice stone. The main controls in human souls, power allows her to aid those who slay demons.
What is it?
Can I level up now?
Seek soul power. Seek
the soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Strength. Soul of the four lost times.
Why doesn't want me to do it?
Yeah, to press X.
Let four strength times. Be granted so the world can I do it one at a time? So the world okay. Might be mended. What else?
Hey, you can wield the bastard sword with one hand now.
Oh, yeah!
Oh, yes! I am strong enough to wield big sword one hand!
And better exu.
Don't.
What? Don't what?
I thought he was gonna take a swing at the people.
Oh. Do it.
No.
What happens if I hit her?
You lose.
Because if you kill them in the Souls games,
if you hit her, we have to restart.
Ah. Whoa.
That's a ghost guy.
Whoa.
See if you can, if you have enough juice to upgrade your bastard sword.
Oh shit, we spent all the souls on it too.
We don't need upgrades anyways. I don't think it costs souls to upgrade this, does it?
Yeah. I think it's just the things. Yeah, it also
costs souls.
Don't you have the things for the
Oh, you can pop
souls?
Some souls. Pop some souls.
Yeah, you have
no,
the things.
Papa John's!
We use those all at once before we fight the final boss and then die with them.
What?
Fuck off. Get out.
No,
no,
we're going. We don't need
No!
Dude, you see what it did to that boss? It literally turned him into goo.
He was already goo.
Okay.
Enough out of you.
Sorry.
That's enough out of you!
Don't be dropping your logic bombs.
Is this
on
the
me.
Is this the right next area to go to?
Excuse me?
Are we playing the game?
Is this the right next screen? Area to go to?
This is after the boss, yeah.
X-ray.
No,
next.
But you have access to the other worlds now. Isn't there like some kind of like
order to them? Yeah, dude, go until you die and then you're at one you're stuck at.
I thought like right. World 2 Area 1 was like the next best. This is the one with the bridge dragon and then the big knight, right?
You know what, you might be right.
You're still gonna be fat because you're fat.
Yeah, we gained strength, dude. We didn't gain the equipment one.
Why are you still fat?
Because he has...
gross.
Whatever, motherfuckers.
You're what?
You said try World 2-1. You can't keep doing this to me, man.
Oh my god. Just play the game.
How long have we been recording? Should we call it?
It's only an hour and 48 minutes.
Nah, I can go for longer.
Okay.
Well, I can stop this one here, and then we can start the next one.
That's what I mean.
Alright. Okay, so this is the end of,
Genzo Hanji's Big Adventure.
This is the end of Genzo's Hanji Ganji.
Pudding Master.
Genzo Ganji Pudding Master's Big Adventure.
Water Slide.
Genzo Hanji Pudding Quest.
We're never gonna play this game again, because we fucking hate it.
Genzo Hanji Pudding
I'm
Quest.
I'm actually enjoying
Genzo
this.
Hanji Pudding Quest. I love this game. Alright, that's the end of episode,
His nose is a wiener.